A massive clash broke out between the Bharatiya Janata Party and Congress workers during a protest against demonetisation anniversary in Surat. The Congress members staged a protest against Prime Minister Modi's note ban decision. On November 8, 2016, the centre declared rupees 500 and 1000 notes as illegal and introduced 500 and rupees 2000 notes.